everyone. Today I have part two of the China Glaze City Flourish Spring 2014 collection. I've already done part one. You can click above me somewhere. I'll put the link so you can see the previous video. Check it out. See those first six, and then these are the second six. This collection was released a few weeks ago. I already have swatches on the site, but I wanted to do a video to talk to you guys about what I think about them, how they look in the bottle, and all that good stuff. Let's just get right into it. This is the Petal to the Metal, a gorgeous pinky coral shade, just perfect for spring. Then we have Peonies and Park Avenue. It's a medium bright shade, not full neon, but it's still quite bright on the nail. Absolutely gorgeous. I'll be putting swatches above me or below me somewhere so you can see how it looks on the nail. I really like it. Then I have Metropolitan, which is a gorgeous yellow mustard shade. Absolutely love yellows like this, so this is just a beautiful. Okay, another one of the polishes is Grass's Lime Greener, a beautiful green, lime green shade, neon. Beautiful pop of color, great for nail art, great to wear on its own, beautiful pedicure, just love it. Then we have Thistle Do Nicely, a gorgeous bright pink neon. Who doesn't love neon? I absolutely cannot get enough of this. I've used it way too many times already. As you can see, I've gotten quite a few manicures because I just couldn't bear myself to keep taking it off and putting a new color because I just love this. Love it. And then last but not least, I have Lotus Begin, a beautiful medium purple lavender shade. Gorgeous. Just something that's always a great staple color to have in the collection. I have quite a few colors like this, but I can't get enough of them, so it doesn't bother me to have another one. So there you have it. Those are the second part, six. So it's a total of 12 now of those China Glaze City Flourish collection. I really like these. I don't have an issue with the formula like some other people have had. I just expect neons and pastels to have a funky first coat. Second coat always evens it out and no issues with it. So if you have a little bit of patience with first coat, you should be fine. The color payoff is great, so it's totally worth the extra minute or two to wait for it to dry before you add coat number two. I'll put a link below again, like I said in the beginning, so you can see where you can buy these and when they are available, and full nail swatches and more in-depth review on fiercemakeupandnails.com. Make sure to subscribe and leave a comment below about what you think about these and or what other videos you'd like me to share with you guys in the future. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.